Hey everyone, here I am, Andy Wood, Fallout 3, extremely modified. Here we are, left off in, I don't know this town, Renfrew, where are we at? Arafu, wacky name for a town. And, I have made some minor tweaks to the game. I noticed in watching some of my playthroughs, I think the radiation was cranked up way too high, so I did that. I don't think I did anything else. I adjusted the Dynavision. I lowered that to medium. Again, that's a mod. Again, I do list these mods. And the tutorial I followed for the game. And again, these modifications are to give a much more realistic feel, look when you're in the wasteland. And, hey, can I change my crosshair? Where would that be? Display? Texture, Pip-Boy, hood color, crosshair. I can have it on or off. Well, wonder if there's another setting. So anyways, and something I completely forgot about. Now there's two different things in this game. There is something called bullet time, which I haven't read up on, and I have watched people use it. And frankly, I don't think I like it, because it doesn't give you, I don't know, people say it's more realistic, but I'm thinking for the story and for the rich flavor using the vats, see, you can, yeah, so I'm excited about that. How do I exit out? I don't want to accept. Almost shot you there. Alright, so anyways, how are we doing on, okay, so one more weapons. We do have lots and lots of weapons. Well, that Colt actually has a lot of ammo. Assault rifle's a little low. So let's see here. That does 170. Oh, wait, can I repair anything? Wait, I don't understand this menu. Someone needs to explain this menu to me. Choose item to repair with. Well, does that mean if I use... I don't understand. Well, let's try this. Whoa. All right. Let's, repair is turned off, so I cannot repair. I can repair my baseball bat. All right. Well, let's see here. We have our machine pistol, our assault rifle, our laser pistol. No, that's the machine pistol. What is this thing called? Oh, that's the machine pistol. So what's in four? One, two, three, four. Oh, it's a different machine pistol. Uzi? Yeah, okay. And so on five we have that machine gun, six we have the MP38 machine gun. All right, I think, how did, oh, that's a grenade. Oh, that machine gun, which I have a little bit more ammo for. All right, let's go to the map. Let's quit screwing around here. We got stuff to do. We got missions to go on. So I cannot go north because there's a drop off, and I don't want to risk any fall damage. So we're going to take the long way around, and hopefully make some friends along the way, shall we? Hey, is that vendor caravan? Okay, this is. That's spooky because that stuff wasn't there when we got here. Now it's there. Okay, the caravan is here. I don't like their posturing. Let's put my gun away.
Good to see you.
Morning. Yeah.
Morning. Man, you guys are armed to the teeth.
Here to shop?
Yeah.
Please, enjoy my selection of high-quality problem
solvers. See, that reduces the rads, but I get drunk. Yeah, you can have my whiskey. No, surgical supplies, no, no, no. Alright, go ahead. Well, I got four. I don't even have a shotgun. Yet. Oh, wait. I do have a shotgun. I have a sawed-off shotgun. Why is that not... Alright, so... Potato crisps. You can have it. So that goes plus two to strength. Plus five to damage resistance. Minus three to perception. Endurance plus two. That is some crazy medicine here. Have the smokes, because they're bad for you. I need to... No, I want the morphine. No, I want the lunchbox. Wow, that damage. Insta-smash. You can have that. You can have that. No, I like my frag grenades. You can have the coffee mug. You can have that. You can have my baseball glove. Alright, so I've got a big whopping 26 caps coming from this guy. You know, I need to pay attention to... Where's the assault rifle at? Assault. It uses 556 ammo. Which... I don't see you selling, ever. So what's the other... I have my machine pistol. That uses 9x19. I don't see you helping me out with... grease gun. Oh, look at the... You have more shotgun shells. Wow. Well, let's just make this a deal, all right? Shall we?
Another satisfied customer.
Yeah. Hey, wait.
Easy.
The assault rifle. So, I've only got... I don't got a whole lot. So, I guess my question is... if I ask him to heal that... His repair skill is 100. Whoa. So... Yeah. And then... .46 caps. All right, so we're done.
Until we...
All right, so my assault rifle, much better condition. And now, does it list after I do that? Does it list a better damage? 175. Yeah, it does. And then I did that machine gun, which... The Sten machine gun. I think that's, I can't remember where the heck it is. Is it 7? No, that's a pistol. Nope. Oh, okay, so it's on 5. Alright, so. Oh, right. Alright, so, sorry, distracted. We are here. And there's Big Town. Yep. Well, this is on the way. Let's go check it out. I do like it being brighter, although it is noon. Hey, road. I see a dude. I bet you he's not friendly. Looks like he's guarding. Oh, he's not friendly. So can we sneak? Oh, crap. All right, so he's not very nice. Oh, there's a friendly. Is that the caravan, I hope? Hey! Oh, it's a bunch of robot guys. All right, so hang on. I want to get this guy. Only 15%. Let's see what I do here. So how do I do? I do E. Whoa! I crippled him. Oh, he's still shooting though. Now as he gets close, it's only 18%. 19% in the leg. Oh. Hey, cut it out. Well, that's much better. All right, he's toast. Whoa. Okay, you guys are friendly. Stay friendly. Who are you? Oh, are you part of the... No, there's the caravan. I'm confused. Whoa. Well, I'm not going to mess with you since you're friendly. It looks like you got vacuum repair here. That's my raider. I killed it. Whoa! Oh, I thought it was shooting at me. Oh, man, lots of... Whoa, what was that? That is some crazy stuff. Oh, okay. So there's a bunch of raiders then? Yeah, there is. How do I select a different raider, though? Can I pick you? You're, like, taking all the... All right, let's do that. Whoa, whoa. My head's all crippled. Status. Let's use a stim pack. All right. And a little reload. Did you guys take care of business? I guess you did. So who are you guys? I didn't do it. Oh, there's another frickin' raider. I'm gonna let you guys take care of it. What?
Back off, local.
All right.
Hey, local, shouldn't you be banging rocks together or something?
You're not very nice. All right, what's going on? I'm a little low on health. But why is him... I have a concussion. Is there another raider up there? Well, I'm glad you guys came along. Oh, looky here. More ammo for a gun I think I have. That was awfully nice of you guys to all show up at the same time. Oh. Uh-oh, look at this. I can't wear that stuff, and... Where's the weight? 100. Okay. Oops, bad. I'm gonna have to come back and get it because I can't even carry it. Wow, they took out a dude with power armor on. That sucks. Pack of cigarettes, combat knife. Oh, blew the arm off. Whoa. Tommy gun. Very nice. Brass knuckles, hockey mask. What's the Tommy gun? Tommy gun does 122. It does okay. Well, I'm gonna have to probably. Son of a. Okay, I need to. That sucks. Alright, so hang on. I'm just all messed up after this. Yeah, look at that. Wait a minute. Wait. I got the triage, right? But I bet it won't let me use that because I don't have the right stuff. Yeah. Let's do the right arm. And does it actually fix it, though? When it says that? I can't remember. Nope. Alright, so the only way I can fix it... Let's see here. If we wait 2 hours, everyone's dead here. No, we're still crippled. Man, I am just a wimp out here in the wasteland. The hell are you? This isn't multiplayer, is it? Because I don't know who this guy is creeping. He's got a power fist on. Hey, buddy.
I'll mind my business, you mind yours.
All right. To be honest with you, I've never witnessed that in the game before. God. I may have to quick travel back to Megaton for the stupid landmines. Oh, I thought this said banana. But they have some stuff in there. Well, you know, we're in no shape to go look for this family. Alright, so let's see what happens. If I can, where's Mega? Oh, it's south, right? Yeah. Fast travel is currently unavailable from this locale. Well, alright. Where do I have to go? Can I go back to... maybe Renfrew? Let's go try that. Alright, so... using the vats definitely helps. And when I level next, I need to dump a lot down in strength because I can't carry squat. So that's really spooky that their animals, their dead animals, are back. Alright, so can I quick travel from here? Yes, I would like to. Time. We're gonna hang out. We're just gonna stand here for 10 hours. Wow, it's really dark. What in the heck is going on? Wow. It is so dark. Now...
you're looking for the mayor or the sheriff?
Neither. Oh, I didn't get repaired, did I? Or healed. Repaired. No, I'm still messed up. Alright, well, I guess... Alright.
You want something?
No, I can't even see anything. Man, it's so dark. I missed the ramp. Where's the clinic at? Oh, wait. Pip-Boy flashlight. There we go. Is this the clinic? No, that's not the clinic. Where's the clinic? Oh, I was on top of the clinic. Man, it's dark. Clinic. I don't know how much it's going to cost me.
Ah! God bless the USA.
Okay.
And nowhere else.
You're not the dock. Where's the dock?
You came in here on your own power, so you mustn't...
Oh, I'm hurt. I need help. Hey, that's what it says right there. Huh.
Well, now, let's take a look at you.
All right, 75.
Now,
grumpy old guy.
All better now, you big...
Yeah.
Oh.
All right. I'm gonna have to go see... Where's, you know what? I bet this is gonna be so stupid. They're not gonna be open. Nope. Alright, so it's 1 o'clock in the morning, so we're gonna wait 8 hours. And I'm gonna have to buy, and they're gonna be really expensive, I know it, some stem packs. Oh, so I can do triage. I did install another mod, but I have to find the item. It's a night vision. I don't even think... Yeah, it won't even activate because I don't have it. All right. God, I can't make any progress. I keep getting all banged up.
Huh.
Yeah, I know. No. Yeah. So, and I bet your stim packs are like 200 each, right? Where are they? Stim packs. 92. All right, I'm going to buy just one. Maybe I can sell... Oh, look at all these Colts I've got. Yeah, let's sell that. Sell that. Well, I was wanting to keep the hockey mask because I really thought that would be cool. A couple of knives. Take that. Take that. I have a better machine gun. But that uses the 45 ACP. I'm going to hang on to it for a little bit. Wish I had a place where I could stash all this. Oh, here. Those smokes. They're bad for you. All right.
Good hunting. Remember.
Yeah. All right. So, I am really happy that those two groups of folks came along. Oh wait, now can I fast travel from here to? Because I want to go get that dude's gear. I hate to say that. Unavailable. So do I have to be outside or something? I've already repaired the pipes. Go away. So the mod I installed is for night vision when I get the equipment. All right, so fast travel unavailable. All right, well, let's go try her travel.
Welcome.
Yeah. I'm looking to Well, Big Town would be closer. Oh, no, no, no. I don't want to... What happens if I touch this? You found an old microscope. You can probably get up and with some repairs, fuels, likely owners. Map marker added. For what? Oh, I see. Alright, I'm gonna have to memorize that. Man, that means I have to walk all the way. Well, that's not far. Alright, well, we have made little progress. We got in a fight. It was a good fight. Because I didn't die. I killed one thing. You know, when I first started playing this game, everything made me nervous and twitchy. And I, okay, I know what to expect you now. And, hey, did I check this mailbox? I did not. I'll take it all. Hey, what's this? Suitcase. All right. And another suitcase. Metro ticket. All right. Stuff to sell. Hey, what's that? Requires a key. I don't have a key. Oh, by the way, I switched to a different webcam. Again. Because I think my other one... What is that? Oh, it's a knocked over mailbox. Bobby pins! I got so excited for bobby pins. Great. And, ooh. It's empty. I guess I already went through that. There's a refrigerator over here. Hello, hit me up. Thank you. Oh, look at all the yum-yums. Mine. For the taking. So, this is probably something I should have checked before. But I was scared out of the bejesus. Oh, what's this? Hey, look at there. More bobby pins. Great. And wine. But is what I wanted... Oh, I ran into what was left of a wall. I want to zip over there, get that... but you know, if I get the power, I don't have any place to stash this stuff. Ugh. God, decisions, decisions. Yeah. So, the deal with this stuff is this is here to test a mod. I could take this stuff, but I'm going to ignore it. Now, this is a normal vending machine, so taking those two bottles was fine. But taking this stuff, not fair. And one of the mods I have is called Eve, which is... energy something something enhancement. So basically you get better effects with your energy weapons. Oh, bloody hell. Oh wait, I have an idea. I'm very excited about this idea. I'm going to see what happens when I tell the sheriff that Burke wants me to blow up the town. Whoa. Don't I have a pit bull fist? Is that 7? There we go. Alright. No, I don't mean to do that. Alright, so let's hope that in my mastermind of calculations here, telling the sheriff that Burke wants to blow up the town, maybe I'll get some sort of a awesome reward or perk or something. And, because I really need a place to...
Morning.
Morning. It's, yeah, it is morning. Okay. I really need a place to hold up. All right, so
good to see you're staying out of trouble.
Sure am. Yes. I just hope this doesn't go the wrong way.
He said what?
Yeah.
Oh, I never did like the look of him.
Well, actually, he's got a really nice, snappy look, actually. Yeah.
Good point. Come with me.
All right.
You're about to get an education in wasteland justice.
Well, good, because I'm good in math. Oh, you're hauling butt. Pretty good for an old guy. Hey, you know, for the information, is there a reward? Wow, look at all these people. Can I have your hat? Or your gun? Oh, wow, you got a cool gun. Man, there's like a million people out. Whoa, where are you going? Oh, I never went this way before. I'm coming. Wow. You're like a magician. All right, here we go. I better save, just in case. I think it saves when I go in anyways, but... There we go.
You there, Burke. Explain your business in Megaton.
I need a...
I'm sorry.
Better weapon.
Sheriff, what are you hollering about?
You know damn well what I'm talking about.
Wait, pause. Where's my, weapons? Well, the assault rifle does 175, 174. Okay, so where the hell's that one at again? Is that at 5? No, it's at 5. All right.
Bomb. You're trying to blow it up. Have you lost your goddamn mind?
Sheriff, I'm afraid.
Man, he pulled that gun out quick.
Misunderstand.
No, kill him.
Somebody surely can spread it.
All right.
I'll be sure to.
So when he stands up, I'm killing her.
I'm placing you under arrest.
Yeah.
At least until I figure out what the hell's going on around.
I'm actually going to shoot him before you do it.
I'm afraid I won't be able to oblige your request, Sheriff.
Hey, you've got some milk.
I have pressing matters to attend to. Now, step aside.
This isn't open to discussion. You're coming with me.
Can I just interact and
do you knuckle draggers always insist on doing things the hard way?
Ooh.
Very well, Sheriff. Lead the way.
All right, I'm doing this. Ooh, 95% in the torso. All right, well, let's see what happens here. Oh, yeah! That's fine.
Better than me.
So, I just killed someone. All right, let's see what we got going on here. He's got... All right, we'll just take it off. Whoa! Oh, now he's kind of naked. Now, can I do, Oh, I can't. Yeah, I know. Let's put you, right there. Yeah, you look exactly like you did before. I don't know. Hey.
I must be getting slow in my old age.
Here it comes.
Thanks for saving my hide there.
Yeah? Wait a minute. How come there's no,
Oh, all right. Fine. But listen here. Just take a look.
I will.
If you get the job done, there'll be one.
Whoa, all right. No. God, I'm torn.
Well, that's my...
Alright.
Don't blow it.
I won't. So.
Yeah. I thought you knew what you were doing.
Alright, alright, alright.
You got something to say to me, kid?
Jericho. So fine, I saved the sheriff. What did I get? Last time I saved a sheriff.
Point your eyes somewhere else.
I don't want to sit in the chair. Well, Burke is dead, right? So, let's go see if we can do anything about this bomb. I don't know. No.
Ugh.
But I think when I came here before, isn't this Burke's house? It is. It requires a key. Well, why didn't he have it on his... Drop it? Didn't say I had it. I forgot. Oh yeah. But I just searched the body again, it was empty. Well, this didn't pan out the way I thought. Unless the key's laying around on the ground or something. That asshole. He got squat. Did you drop it?
You're still standing here, and I can't think why. You know where you're from.
All right. Let's go see what we can do with the bomb. I really don't think I can do anything. I have such low skills in everything. Whoa. I don't even have walking skill. I just keep running into stuff. Alright.
Brilliant civilization. Each
Hello.
Of us shall know
Hello.
Peace, shall know an end to pain, and shall know...
Alright, we're doing a save, just in case I botch this. The bomb appears to be inert, but further examination reveals that it is still operational. With the right gear, it would be trivial to rig it to explode. To disarm the bomb, however, you would need highly explosive expert skills. Oh, hey, look at there!
Glory. I urge you.
Whoa!
Come,
okay, there's not a party or anything for me. Really? Oh, oh! Now maybe they're going to be nice to me.
I present to your will.
Where the hell is he? Oh, sheriff! You're always hanging. Oh, there you are, dude. Guess what?
I'll be damned.
That's right.
You did it.
I sure did.
You disarmed that thing.
Yeah.
And all without asking for pay, too.
Dang it.
Hell, why don't you move in? Here's the key and the deed to an empty house.
Cool!
Consider yourself a Megaton citizen.
Oh, thank God.
And talk with Moira at Crater Side Supply.
She's got random odds and ends you might be able to spruce the place up with.
All right. Oh, sweet. I have a place to stay. I can do some stuff. All right, so where's it at? Where's my pad at? Does it tell me my pad? That's his. Oh, wait. You know what? Wait, where's his place at? Cannot. Hello? Is this it? Yeah. I don't think I want to go in there. Alright, so where's my place at? My house? I like the name of that. Is it over here? I've got an abode. Is this it? Open door to my. Yes. Whoa! Wadsworth. Scared the crap out of me.
Allow me to introduce myself.
Oh, yes.
I am Wadsworth, your personal robotic butler. I am here to look after your needs and to keep you happy and entertained. What can I do for you?
I could use an adult diaper right now. Haircut. Ooh, tell me a joke.
A neutron walks into a bar. How much for a drink here, anyway? To which the bartender responds, for you, no charge.
Alright, say something like that again, I'll turn you off.
You have your...
I will. Alright, so what do we got going on here? Oh, we got locker space, we have a bobblehead collector stand. I've got a bobblehead in here somewhere. Right, there he is. Oh, there he is. Yes. All right. Tons and tons of space. I'm assuming everything is empty, right? Oh, there's even stuff in there. All right. So, food items. Where's all my food? Okay, I'm going to put all the beer. Dirty water. Whiskey bottle. Might as well. It's kind of a food item. There's some snack cakes, flour. Put a hand grenade in there. I need to check my armor. I wonder if I got the best possible armor I could. I have. I mean, I Metro ticket. Oh, cakes. Oh, let's put all the cola in here. Yeah, all of it. Pre-war hat. Oh, yeah. That's only got a damage resistance of one. Sawed-off shotgun. Sugar bombs. Glasses. Right, whiskey, wine, yum-yum devil eggs. Alright, so 62 endurance still. Wow.
Oh, nice
going upstairs. Whoa, I got tons of space. Tons and tons of space. Oh, look at all this. Oh, I got a bed. Wait, am I all... No, I went to the dock. That's right. Okay, so... I'm like halfway to level 4. That's sweet. Alright, so... We just got a mission. Something about the power of something or other. No? Oh, the power of the atom. Oh, okay, never mind. So, yeah. Alright, he said to go talk to Morioth.
Welcome home, sir.
Yeah. Man, this is so cool. I got a place now. That is totally bitching. Alright, where's her place at again? It's over here. I'm away. Got a mission. Let's see.
Men, women, and children of the earth.
Yeah. You know what I could do? Maybe I could... so many distractions. Alright, it's right up here. Here it is. So he said that she would have some stuff
You know, I think I've found a new way to prepare rad roach meat.
Alright. Why? Two people had that question, and I don't remember. Android.
Have you heard the so-called Android recording? It sounds like an ordinary man. Here's a spare copy of that old holotape. It's a hoax for sure.
All right, thanks. Oh, there we go.
Good to see that old house finally found an owner. I have all sorts of items in theme.
Learn about an escaped android. I'm getting so many missions.
Which one in particular?
Oh, look at this. Wow. I can get my own workbench. That's cool.
Sounds.
Tell me about your themes.
Some people purchase a theme from me, and I use all of my design abilities to set your place up in the manner you request. You can choose from the Vault, Raider, Wasteland Explorer, Science,
wow.
Love Machine,
uh-oh.
Or pre-war themes.
Wow. I bet this stuff costs lots of money, though.
Oh, feeling a bit... Remember, once you buy a theme, you can't sell it back to me.
I knew it.
Although you could always purchase a new one.
Oh, I see.
Go right...
I don't think
sure.
I'm...
Sure.
Oh, that's all the same stuff. Alright, so... Alright.
I guess they sent those tapes to lots of people. Especially people like me who are interested in technology. Boy, I wish androids were real, though.
Alright, so let's...
The second chapter is going to be a bit trickier, I think.
Oh, Christ.
It'll cover how to handle creatures out there, for better or worse.
What?
For example, repelling mole rats.
I shoot them.
Learning about mire lurks. And when all else fails, how to handle being injured. So let's buckle down and get to work on this chapter. What's first?
Let's do mole rats, I guess.
Mole rats can burrow into almost anything and cause a lot of trouble. So I figured I'd make a chemical repellent stick for people to shoo them off. But I need it to be tested before I put the recipe to paper in the guide. So I need you to find some mole rats and test it out a bit.
All right.
It'll be easy. One tap with the applicator and it overwhelms their senses with a sort of feel-bad sensation. Then they're gone before you know it. You could test it out on just a few mole ratties, but for real testing, try it on 10 or more. There should be plenty in the tepid sewers downtown.
Downtown? Ugh.
See ya.
All right. Guys, I feel terrible. I made no real progress, and... Alright, let me go. I think I'm carrying a lot of weapons I'm not using, so. I don't know. But it's cool to have my own place. Yes, it is. I don't know where it's at. I'm lost. I don't want to go that way. That looks dangerous. That's dangerous. Alright, we'll go this way. Oh, I always get turned around. You know, for 10 o'clock in the morning, it sure is dark. Wait, is this my place? No. This is my place. Yes. Hey, Wadsworth. Alright, so, weapons. Oh, look at that! I didn't know I had that. Mine does more, though. That's a silenced one. Alright, let's put you in the locker. No, I use that. Let's put the brass knuckles in there. I'm not even using that. Do I have any other armor? I'm not even using the sawed-off shotgun. I should. Alright, so... Alright, Tommy gun does 122 and is in piss-poor shape, so we're gonna put you in there. I'm trying to lighten my load here. Oh, look at that! I'm down to 89 of 175. Yay! Alright, so... That does 128. That does 128. Alright. Alright, let's redo our, redo our weapons here. How do I do that again? Weapons. Alright, so one, we have the Uzi machine gun pistol, which is that. Right? Two, we have the assault gun. Three, we have the laser pistol. Four, we have the Scorpio machine pistol, which has got barely any ammo. Five is the Sten M3 machine gun. Whoa! Where'd it go? Dang it. My bad. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. There we go. Where's the machine gun at? That was going to be 5. Okay. 6, we have the MP38. That does 100. Oh, I got... Yeah, okay. And then 7, we have the pistol. So everything listed here, we're using. Well, because if I go pick up any of that armor, whoops, it's going to weigh me down. And I just want to get it and store it because, hey, what's this do? Nothing. All right. All right. I'm just at a loss here. I think, man, look at all these quests. Yes, yes, yes. What does this one do? Oh, that's something else. Never mind. All right, that's not a quest. Rescue the big town captives from the super mutants. Ugh, I'm not looking forward to that. Look, no. All right, guys, we're gonna save here. You know, all right, so we had some progress here towards the end of the game. We saved the town. I got my own place. So, party at my place, alright? See you guys later.